My name is Crystelle and I own and operate Crystelle Marie Photography. I've had my business running professionally since the very beginning of 2013. I am a portrait photographer specializing in newborns and babies. I'm primarily a work-at-home mom. I have a white and bright studio in Medford out of my home. So my approach to photography is really more natural. I have studied posing and I'm constantly learning more posing techniques so that I can get that really great posed shot for the family. But I really like to capture the authentic moments. I really want clean, true to life images that are timeless. I am a boutique portrait studio. So that means that I take on very limited amount of clients. My boutique experience is less clients, but a really high focus on the service that I provide to those clients. You're getting an experience that I think you can't get anywhere else in this valley. It's not just a session and it's not just a gallery. It's the consultation. It is a fun experience at the session. It's a curated gallery. It's a session premiere where I sit down with them and I really help them to decide on images for their wall. It's creating art for their home. I want my clients to love their images, but I also want them to love the experience. Family photography and baby photography is important to me because I'm a mom. You know, you turn around and your kids are grown. To have photographs to create that for my clients where they can look back and say, wow, look how much they've changed. That's why I do what I do. I want families to have this time forever.